So the coroner's office sends me down here to examine a body on ice. That's like a 2-hour drive.
And a man lost his life. A good man. Someone I knew. It was just a tiny little slip up where I work, but even a small mistake can be catastrophic. They took him to the chapel morgue, and I want to pay my respects. Say how sorry I am.
An accident at the Ether Lab has claimed the life of a scientist. His body is currently stored at the town morgue, and a guilt-ridden colleague plans to visit there to pay her respects. Between them, these two have everything we need to infiltrate the field lab.
Room secure.
Human psychology, you laugh. The scientist asked.
Entering the Ether Lab requires a key card and a uniform. Luckily, it seems both are within reach.
Feeling today is going to be better.
Field lab. You made it. The virus prototype will be close by. Look for some type of quarantine unit.